We don't have a good way to evaluate this integral directly, but we know that we can integrate some variable to the negative 9th power. So what we do is we replace this 3x minus 2 with some other variable. Typically, we call that u. That turns this integral into u to the negative 9th, but we need to do something with this dx as well. So you'll recall that du dx would be 3, and if we write this in differential form, that just means du equals 3 dx. One way to proceed then with this integral here is to solve for dx by dividing both sides by 3. So when we replace this 3x minus 2 with a u, we can also replace this dx with a 1/3 du. Now pulling that 1/3 outside gives us the integral of u to the negative 9th du. Now the variable in our integrand is the same as the variable that we're integrating with respect to. So that's what we want. To complete this problem, we can just integrate with respect to u by adding 1 to this power, giving us u to the negative 8th power, divide by that negative 8, add a c on the end. Now if we multiply our denominators, we get 24. We can bring a negative outside, and that's a pretty good answer, but we started with the variable x, so we don't want our answer to have the variable u in it. What we need to do is then back substitute our u equals 3x minus 2. So replacing u with 3x minus 2 gives us this right here. And you could box that answer up if you wanted to, or if you wanted to rewrite this thing without the negative exponent, we could move that whole thing down to the denominator and write it like that. But I tend to think that this boxed answer looks the nicest, so I'm going to stick with that and call this problem done.